today, a lot of this isn't really playing out. So I'm curious, first of all, the mail-in ballots, that this looks like a year. This year doesn't look like 2020, because this is the first year Trump and every Republican are saying vote by mail. They're going to act the same, vote by mail.
Correct.
So this is going to look a lot more like 2018, 2016. And if you go back and look at those years,